into my garage. Well, in one of my last videos, some of you spotted some sprockets and some bike chains lying around on my workbench and asked me what I want to do with them. Well, I wasn't sure at that time, but now I think I have a good idea what to do with them. But I can't do it here because I have no TIG welder. So we go over to the other workshop and then see what we can do with them. So here we are. Here's my chain. There are the sprockets. And what more do we need? We need a barrel. Well, guess now we get crazy. I don't know. Okay. Well, guys, most of you know we have a Thursday live show on Robert Nurden's channel, and in one or two of the shows we talked about our lamp challenge we did a couple of months ago, and guys like Vincent Ostopovich and Jason, no, Jason hasn't made a lamp, he has made a table, I guess, out of an old chain. And that guy's had massive problems, and I know now they see me doing the old fucking dirty chain tacking with TIG. And I bet they asked themselves, how did you do it? Well, guys, very, very simple. I cleaned it up before I tacked it. That's all I did.
Mm-hmm.